In 1990, in the hills of South Dakota, an extraordinary discovery was made. The largest T-Rex ever found. Named Sue, after the person who found her. Displayed at Chicago's Field Museum of Natural History, we've only known Sue from the bones she left behind. Until now. Follow paleontologists as they dig into the past. Go back in time, when dinosaurs roamed and T-Rex ruled. See Tyrannosaurus Sue like you've never seen her before. If you dare.